days and counting now until the Shelby County general election and Tennessee primary. So let's go one-on-one with Local 24 political analyst Otis Sanford about where things stand tonight. Otis, because there just aren't enough negative ads on the air right now. Now the county mayor's race has one too. We're seeing the first one, David Lenore going after Lee Harris, quoting from a Local 24 news story on our website and highlighting the headline saying Harris isn't afraid to raise taxes. So what does this say to you?
Well, Richard, it says to me that this is a very, very close county mayor's race, probably the closest in the last 20 years. Very few in the last, I know, 16 years have been this close. Voting is fierce. And so the candidates are feeling the heat a little bit here. I have not seen Lee Harris making any real negative, certainly not any negative ads against David Lenore, but he holds his own in debates, and so we'll wait to see how this plays out the next week.
In fact, you and I are teaming up this Sunday for a special edition of Local 24 this week with Harris and Lenore. The forum will run this Sunday morning at 9 with an encore that night at 10:35. What do you most want to know from these two gentlemen?
Well, certainly I want to know in general terms, and I don't want to give away my questions to them right now, but in general terms, I want to know how they are going to get along with the county commission. I want to know what their plans are for schools and school budgeting. I certainly want to ask them some questions about contracting in county government and also how far the county mayor can and should go to get involved in public safety.
All good questions. All right, well, we can't let you go without asking about the Republican race for governor. It's getting nastier by the hour. These attack ads keep getting rolled out. It's hard to keep track of them. Diane Black and Randy Boyd in particular, your thoughts?
Well, this is another very, very close primary race, Richard. And the top tier candidates are the ones we thought were top tier early on are feeling the heat. I don't think there's any question that Bill Lee, who had been languishing in third place for most of the summer, is making a strong move here. And there was one poll that we talked about yesterday and today that has him in first place, leading by 6 points over Randy Boyd and 7 points over Diane Black. So this is a heated race. The negativity, I think, is hurting Boyd and Black. And since Lee was not involved in negative ads, it has allowed him to be an alternative for people looking for something else.
And so far, he has stuck to his campaign promise not to engage with the negative ads. We'll see if he can hold out for another few days.
Well, we'll see about that. Yeah.
Thank you, Otis. Katina.